On Asia Tonight, South Korea extends its safe distancing campaign but eases some rules as its infections fall to single digits. And Australia calls for an independent investigation into the global response to the coronavirus pandemic. Join us at 8 p.m. Singapore, Hong Kong time.